Over here. Hi, Nick.
You're naming them? They had names when they were alive. They're dead now.
No, they're not. They're just different.
They don't talk. They don't think. They eat people. They kill people.
People kill people. They still have names. He's dead. He said he was special and now he's dead. She's messed up. She's not weak.
Lizzie and Mika, you care about them. I've seen it. Can you look out for them? There you go.
Going to die. That's what always happens. Makes me sad, but at least they get to come back.
Lizzie, when they come back, they aren't... people aren't who they were.
Yeah, but there's something. There's someone. We all change. We all don't get to stay the same way we started.
I'm not afraid to kill. I'm just afraid.
You can't be. Fight it.
You don't give up.
And then one day, you just change.
Carol told us to be strong, to protect ourselves. They have guns. We should have guns too. We should help. I tried. I'm not like my sister. I'm not messed up. I know what they are.
That's a baby carrier. You can wear it as a backpack.
I'll get it.
Lizzie, don't.
They're gonna be okay.
It's not that.
Just look at the flowers like you're supposed to. Count 1, 2, 3. Come on. Count together. Look at the pink ones over there. You see? 1, 2, 3.
You killed her! You killed her! She was my friend.
You gotta do worse than that nowadays, Mika.
I don't gotta.
You do. Bigger than you, and in some ways she's stronger, but you're smarter and you understand these things.
When we were giving them names, we were just pretending things weren't bad. Things are bad. Those things, they're bad. They are. We can't pretend anymore.
I'm not pretending.
You are.
I know. I can hear them. Maybe I should change.
She'll come back. I didn't hurt her brain.
No, no, no! We have to wait. I need to show you. You'll see. You'll finally get it. We have to wait.
Just look at the flowers, Lizzie. Just look at the flowers.
We should live here.